When I was first learning of love as a teenager, one source gave me all my ideas and theories. Jane Austen's masterpiece book, Pride and Prejudice, or actually the Lifetime TV miniseries. Oh, that Mr. Darcy, so gruff and so distant, with a sensitive spirit just waiting to shine. There's a reason for the cliche that women love jerks. It just seems like such a good idea at the time. Oh, 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 Mr. Darcy, oh, 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 Colin Firth, you're tall, dark, and handsome. You are charming and wonderful. No other men are worth half what you're worth. When I was 19, I traveled to Europe to study and learn and go clubbing and drink. There was a cute boy in my history lessons who hailed from near London and mostly ignored me. Of course, I fell for him and his charming voice. His detachment and rudeness got me in a snap. He finally noticed me at end of semester, took me on one date and treated me like crap. Oh, 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 Mr. Darcy, oh, 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 Colin Firth, you wily old bastard, you wonderful specimen, you've messed up the hearts of young girls round the earth. When you meet a gentleman hailing from England, don't be so impressed. Hold on to your heart. Just because someone has a British accent does not mean they're witty or decent or smart. When a boy treats you with tasteful indifference, when he is handsome but bristly and cold, don't be intrigued just because he's ignoring you. Not every asshole has a heart of gold. Oh, 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 Mr. Darcy, oh, 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 Colin Firth, you wily old bastard, you wonderful specimen, you messed up the hearts of young girls round the earth. Oh, 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 Mr. Darcy, oh, are dark and handsome, you're charming and wonderful. No other men are